Well, come, little children, from far and near, and while you're listening, drag up a chair. I'll tell you a story about the frightful night when me and them bedbugs done had that fight. I went to bed last night, and I pulled up the covers and I turned out the light. I started to doze, and my eyes wouldn't close. Now this happened just before the fight. In columns of four, marching across the floor, led by the pappy of all, I could hear him shout, "Take cover, spread out, don't tack till you hear him snow."
Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, what a fight. Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, how they bite. Bed bug boogie, I couldn't sleep a wink last night.
Now all was quiet and all was still, till I heard him shout, "Who get him, Will?" Well, I shoved him a right, and I slung him a left, and I tapped with a hammer till I was clean out of breath.
Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, how they bite. Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, what a fight. Bed bug boogie, I couldn't sleep a wink last night.
Well, I grabbed me a quilt and I slid over the side to make me a pallet and thought I could hide. I rolled in a corner and I thought I was safe, and it's a thousand of them Jasper done slapped me in the face.
Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, what a fight. Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, how they bite. Bed bug boogie, I couldn't sleep a wink last night.
I jerked up my gown tail and I struck for the door, and I standing there grinning with a thousand more. When I say to the chief, I say, "You all, I think I'm outnumbered with my back to the wall." Now it makes no difference now to you, but you can have that straw tick and that pallet too. And no doubt about it, that was a bad bunch of bugs.
Bed bug boogie, oh lordy, what a fight. Bed